I thought I'd do an unboxing video of this Starry Projector Light. It's really, really good. I've had these before. So it comes with a long USB lead, remote control, just need some batteries. So let's stick some batteries in, get it ready to zap up. But I think the sound quality for a Bluetooth speaker on this one's really good. So you just need two of these AA batteries, little ones. Right, let's get those in. And let's have a look at the projector, the actual light projector. So it's nicely constructed, comes nicely packaged. And then you've got the USB port. You can play your own music, or you can Bluetooth it, like I said. You've got some controls, on off switch. Anyway, let's power it up. I'm gonna plug it into the laptop. Right, okay. Right, it's quite simple. Make sure we get in the right port and let's plug it in. Right, so that's it. So it's come straight on.
Look Bluetooth at it. Mode.
Right, so it's got Bluetooth mode, and I'm using another phone, and let's connect. So the actual thing you're looking for on the Bluetooth is called BTK10. Right, so let's get it connected.
Bluetooth connection.
Very good. Nice and quick. Let's play some music. It's gonna be a hard one to please everyone. Right, what should we use? Let's use something not too complicated. My music taste is not everyone's taste, but right here, let's try this one. Right, we'll keep the music not too loud. Let's make some darkness. And obviously with the remote control, if I get it around the right way. Change colours. I think it's quite good. Very effective, really. You can fade it as well. So on the remote control, you can fade it, and you can make it brighter, or you can make it duller. So I think that is really quite effective. So if you're having a party, I think it's, you know, quite a nice effect. But everyone's taste is different, obviously. So you can turn off the sort of spacey effects, or you can switch it back on. Turn off the little green laser lights. Also, it's got a time function on it, which is pretty cool. Turn the music off.
Bluetooth connection.
So yeah, I mean, it's quite good, isn't it? I think this is lovely. That's it. Like a disco now. So yeah, I mean, I definitely recommend it. I'll put the Amazon link up, but I just wanted to do a video on this one because I just think this is a really nice product. I think for the money, it's great. At the moment, it is definitely on a deal. So if you want to buy it, I think it's worth buying. It's more or less half price. So it's on a really good deal at the moment on Amazon. But I mean, look at that. That is wow. It's just, and like I say, and also it's light. I mean, it's daytime. So, you know, I'm not filming at night. I'm filming in the day in the kitchen. And I've got it on the table and it's projecting across the wall and half across the ceiling. So in a centre point, it's going to definitely be very effective. And that's it really. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Nice weekend, everyone. And if you like it, give it a subscribe.